I can't fight them head on without KK's powers. Finally out of there. His apartment was north of here. Wow, I actually made it. What the hell? Who are you? You are in the picture.
You and that grumpy old man. Sure seem to have hit it off, huh? So, you want to do some rescuing? Sure you're up to it? With a toy like that? You need his power. Right?
Yeah. But I don't know where they took him.
So, you haven't realized it yet then? your connection to him. It's still there, you know.
What?
This. Give this to him for me. It's important.
Is this? What the? What she meant by us being connected? This is nuts. KK's at the other end. We're still connected. His power is still inside me. Save Mari. KK, I need your power. Here goes nothing. Thank you. better get out of here.
Stop for drinks? Took long enough.
You sound like you knew I was coming to rescue you.
Rescue? Let's not dress it up. You're here because you need my power. Am I wrong? Where'd you?
A woman at your safe house gave it to me.
Huh. So she's still alive?
No.
Dead, but still nosing into my business.
This your family? Is that... Are they why you're...
Got nothing to do with you. All that matters is we're on the same path. Me and you.
I'll hang on to this. So... You coming or what?
Is that how you ask someone for a favor?
I'm not asking. It's an offer. And neither of us has much choice.
Hope you don't regret it.
the...
Damn it. They've started the ritual.
Laurie.
Time's wasting. Let's move. Coming from the northeast. First, we've got to cleanse this place, get rid of the fog.
So, that woman's a friend of yours, right?
Who? Gringo? Don't know if I'd go that far.
Meaning?
We're work friends. Doesn't mean we need to get along.
What's this?
Just like that.
Oh, what's this?
Well, it could be worse.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Good. Back to work. Thank you.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. There's gotta be more still out there.
Easier to find.
Oh,
Looks like it's coming from the forest park. Don't know what they're doing out there, but we better hurry.
Agreed.
The forest park's to the north. Let's see how close we can get.
Gotta help.
Cube's not gonna hold much longer.
Damn it!
Reinforcements headed our way.
Just perfect.
Coming in.
They should be safe now.
Thank you.
clear this fog to get farther north.
Search around. Gotta be a Tory gate somewhere.
Do you hear a phone?
That's definitely odd. You can use these to freeze enemies in place. These talismans make noise to distract enemies. Bet you could use these to hide from enemies. Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah. Far.
Coming from that payphone.
Must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I meant your roommate in there.
Rinko. Looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
Trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is.
Watch yourself!
place. Let's find the entrance. Rinko's here.
The path is open. The barrier...
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Behold me. This great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant soul, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
Thank you.
Looks like we can get in here. Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now.
An elevator. I guess it's not working.
Busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's gotta lead somewhere.
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
See a control panel over there. What's this thing doing here?
So there was another room back here.
Planning on it. That was tense.
Nice. Think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
We're back where we started. This again
means we're on the right track. You should be happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels.
Let's hustle out of here.
Hey, you're getting a little better.
What's going on?
That Tori gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash you and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company. Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how it is. Crazy in their head for once.
Now there it is. Your death wouldn't make you happy.
Don't worry! I'm fine!
Take it off!
Coming.
away! Do something! Okay, The local source of the fog should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull the shit again.
KK, we've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime. Something happened between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched our whole operation. Not too thrilled about seeing her.
That's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us. Should be able to see the Torii gate now. Look for it.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
Be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's got to be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. One down. Keep it up. Vision to track down those barrier cores. Well, kid. Barrier's still up. There's gotta be more.
How long do we have before the barrier's up?
We're still all right. Just focus on destroying it.
One.